und my name is Alexander Schulze. I'm part of the soccer program. And yeah, I'm going to take you with me today. I'm going to show you around how a day in the life of a Heartland soccer player looks like. I woke up at 5:30 today. I'm going to get some breakfast now, and at 7 a.m. we have practice at the corn crib. 6:45 and we just arrived here at the corn crib. Over there is the team. And yeah, now we have a good practice.
Play on three! 1, 2, 3! Play! Let's go!
Now it's 9 a.m. Practice is done. We're heading over to the FSC now. We have 1 hour of lifting now. So yeah, see you there. So it's 9:15 now. Arrived at the FSC. 9:30 starts lifting. Now we're gonna meet up in the yoga room. Have a little snack. It's 11 now, I got home from lifting. Now it's time for some food. So food is ready, got a nice tea here. Now I'm gonna watch something, eat the food, and after that I probably do some homework. It's 2:30 now, time for me to take a nap, probably around 30 minutes, maybe an hour. And yeah, after that I'm just gonna continue doing my homework, and yeah, later I go with some teammates to get some food. Back from the nap now, and I'm gonna finish my homework I started earlier. I hope it doesn't take too long. Now some dinner here at Applebee's with the team. Yeah, what's up? So just finished dinner here at Applebee's. Now we're heading over to DQ, get a milkshake. After that we're just going back home, probably finish homework, I don't know, see what the evening brings. So it's 9:40 now, I'm getting ready to go to bed because tomorrow in the morning, 7 a.m. we have practice again. I hope you enjoyed the video, and yeah, go Hawks, see you guys.